Hi guys, it's me and
she's back with me. Yay.
Emily.
It's okay guys.
Yeah, what?
Yeah. I'm just now leaving Constantly in Park. I brought the kids over here.
Leaving where?
Constantly in Park, PGI.
Okay.
And I went to put the car in reverse and it gave me a hard time.
We saw a dead stingray on the last video. Make sure you like it and subscribe and comment.
Like a hard shifting type of noise.
And then it smelled so bad.
Could I be low on fuel?
Right? Oh, a stunk.
No.
That's what we smell all the way.
I'll have to check it when I get home.
I mean, it's
I actually felt a little bad for it.
You can literally hear the gear shift.
You can hear the gear shift real loud.
Oh. If I had it parked on like a little bit of an incline or a hill or something, and
talking with Papa on Bluetooth. Sorry if you hear the wind. Yeah. My ear's done. It's not flying really everywhere. I don't know where.
Hey guys.
Is your channel?
What did you say? Their opinions, see how they like it. Comment down below to see if you like Athrum, whatever.
Athrum.
Here. Okay, you ready, guys?
You see that hill? Here, you want me to take it down right here in the middle?
Yeah.
Make sure you see the hill. See that hill? We're about to go over it and it's scary. It's a little scary. They should have said that we're going around. Still, it's a little scary to go on it.
Please go around.
No. And she's going up it. You know what I mean? It's a little scary because look at that.
Hey, lady.
There's a glass house here.
Again, now that was the hill that we get worried because they say there's a lot of car accidents there. So, because it's a big hill. There's this black thing. I don't know why it's there.
It's a speed bump. It's called a speed bump. They have them everywhere.
Oh, let me get this out of. Sorry guys for dancing correctly.
Yeah, I forgot to zoom out, sorry.
You look different on the camera. Do I look different on the camera?
Yeah.